Here in the desert, it was an ice-cold Game 7 for the Phoenix Suns, an especially rough night for one former U of A star. But a good day for Wildcats softball, moving on to the NCAA Tournament after a close call. Where they will play next, and a decades-long streak they kept alive, that's next. You're watching KGUN 9 on your side.